Well, that was it from the WWF King of the Ring, and Lawler not at all happy about the fact that they were trying to usurp his title, the King of the Ring. But that was Bret Hart, the Hitman. His brother Owen came to town challenging for the Unified World title, and he did get a bit of retribution. Take a look at this.
Lawler, back suplex him. Look out, Jerry. Here comes the Rocket on Hart. Referee Frank Morrell gonna call for the bell. In 2 minutes and 10 seconds, the Rocket Owen Hart and Bert British come out and jump on the King. All neighbors call for the bell, and it's gonna be over with. Yeah, 2 minutes and 10 seconds, Frank. Lawler won the bout by disqualification, and the Rocket Owen Hart. Nails Owen Hart with a couple of right hands. Oh, look out. Here comes Paul Neighbors from behind. Paul dives and grabs Lawler. Brennan jumps in it. And they all jump on the King. So it's Owen Hart, Paul Neighbors, and Bert Brennan all jumping on Lawler. 2 minutes and 10 seconds. Lawler will win it. Disqualification after the Rocket Owen Hart, who is Bret Hart's brother, jumps on the King, and Hart is highly upset. Hey, look at Eddie Marlin, he's out. Marlin's telling Paul Neighbors to stay out of it, trying to get Paul off of Jerry, and the action continues. Referee Frank Morrell. Paul Neighbors still swinging away on Lawler. Eddie Marlin goes out, trips up Paul again. As Owen Hart, Bert Prentice, Paul Neighbors all jump on the King.
Owen Hart! Owen Hart! Owen Hart! Listen to me, Hart! If you hit him one more time, you'll never wrestle anywhere again. Not just Memphis, but anywhere. Go ahead, just hit him one time and you'll be through. Go ahead, one time and you'll be finished. That goes for you too, Bert Prentice.
Eddie Marlowe's the words are hard. Hey, come on, Prentice.
Take a good look at this picture. Does it look familiar, Jerry Lawler? Take a good look at this picture!
Bert Prentice out here with the Rocket Owen Hart, who is Bret Hart's brother, and yeah, they're trying to do the same thing to Lawler that he did, obviously, to Bret Hart. And Owen Hart out here, after being told by Eddie, hey, come on, Lawler, get out of here.
I told you, you would pay for what you did to my brother Bret. And I'm not business. I didn't come here to this scum hole in Memphis for no reason but to get a hold of you, Lawler. And I guarantee you, I'm going to do my brother Bret a big favor, because I'm going to end your wrestling career, Jerry Lawler, just like you tried to do to my brother Bret. You're going to pay for it, Jerry Lawler.